Mommy. Mommy. I wish I was. I don't think I'm feeling better though. My nose, my throat, everything. It's so uncomfortable. Yeah, I know. I did. Mommy, I want cuddles, but I don't want to make you sick. Well, what are you doing? I know. I love you too, Mommy. But aren't you worried you'll get sick? Okay, I'll listen to you. Could you play with my hair, please? Thank you, Mommy. Oh, I just, I'm so achy, so sore throat. And stuffy nose. It sucks. Thank you, Mommy. I hope I feel better soon, 'cause I'm tired of this. It's been a few days now. I know. I know. But still, I mean, I know I've been doing everything I can, and I really appreciate you taking care of me. I just wish it was over because I'm tired of it. Tired of being sick. It sucks. Of course, you're trying to get me flustered. I guess my sense of humor is still intact. So I guess that's a good thing. Mommy? I hate to ask, but could you make me some soup again? Like chicken noodle soup? Please. Thank you, Mommy. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, I'll eat it in a bit. I know, I'll be careful, I'll be careful. I know it's hot. Yeah, that is hot. Holy shit. But it's kind of good when it's hot like that, you know? I mean, it's only a temporary relief, but it feels good. I know. I'll try to get some rest, Mommy. I promise. I'm so tired of this. I'm tired of being sick. It's annoying as hell. Makes me sad. Okay, I'll be a good boy and rest. Thank you, Mommy. Hope you have a good day.
Hey everyone, Mattias Matt here. Thank you so much for listening to the whole audio. If you like the audio and want to see more, please consider subscribing, liking the audio, and leaving a comment. It really helps out the channel. I'll see you all in the next audio. Take care.